I thought they already have skill points. I just started the game. What the hell? Alright. I don't know, I just wanna play the fucking campaign, man.
Captain, she's highly trained. Deception, infiltration, extraction. She's special forces.
Iden Versio. Inferno Squad. Commander Versio. You must be important. Look at me. So let's talk facts. That's what I'm here for. You have the activation code. I've got the ability to help you out. Just give me the code. You know we can really use someone like you.
Headbutt him. Just fucking headbutt him right in his stupid nose.
Just help me and I'll help you. It's that easy. I'm gonna get what I want eventually. My best technicians are slicing into your droid right now.
What are you talking about?
Take on my offer.
Cody Rhodes.
All I want is the code. The Empire's time has come. You don't have to go down.
What is that? I don't even know what you're talking about, dude.
You're right.
You had me confused, you did.
The Empire's time has come. VZ-626.
Oh yeah, I like wrestling. I just haven't watched in a long time. Ever since The Rock left. Yeah, I'm not so much into the wrestling games.
The captain's working on that in the detention center. Until then, the only way to access this joint's data is to pry the memory core out of its shell.
Analysis shows this ID-10 has been modified with an electroshock probe.
Which can't do anything if the droid is deactivated. Until it hears the access code, this ID-10 can't do a thing. Please, just let me work in peace.
Understood. I shall remain silent until you have finished defacing that ID-10 tactical unit.
Oh, am I supposed to be doing something here? Like, shocking him? Whoops. Nope. Ah! Get fucked.
The ID-10 has been remotely activated.
Droid, execute the plan. Download the ship's schematics from their computers, then come find me.
Attention crew, we have an enemy droid on the loose. Send reinforcements immediately. That is what I would say if anyone could hear. We cannot. I don't mind saying that I don't like you. Not one bit.
You wanna get shocked? Want the shocker?
If I had my legs
on shocker.
Well, I don't know what I'd do, but I'm sure you'd be very sorry. Don't touch that.
Ew.
That's not allowed.
I see you.
Use the ventilation system to reach me.
Okay. I know the answer. The answer to what question?
Please stop that.
So I gotta find a ventilation system.
Get moving, droid.
You worry too much. Do I? You know who's in our cell block, right? Something
shit.
Shot Imperial. Special forces. Exactly. I don't like it.
Oh shit, they heard me.
The vents are acting up again.
Haha, yep, it's the vents. Go, quick!
Command wants a report on that Imperial transmission we intercepted. Thanks. We need any information that could be crucial to the Death Star attack at Endor.
Stealth.
Hey, how's that decryption coming along? Command is expecting updates before Endor if possible.
Taking longer than expected. The encryption is surprisingly complex.
Fuck yeah.
There are too many rebels outside my cell. Find another way.
What's the question, dude?
Plus, they just located the new Death Star.
Yeah, they're bringing in everyone. Gold Squadron, Green Squadron.
The Inner Circle? The bad guys? Like, do I know who that is?
We're really gonna win the war. I can feel it in my bones.
Oh my god! Oh, what? Oh, I must have been in the middle of it or something. Fuck me. Another one right there. Fuck me. Gotta pay better attention. Trying, but I keep on getting electrocuted. Damn it.
You're right on time.
I'm moving to the communications center.
Copy that.
Once I've located and destroyed the stolen Imperial message, I will signal for extraction.
Hey, that's enough! You're locked up until after Endor. After that, we'll figure out what to do with you. So, until then, just sit down and be quiet.
Oh, that's not crouching at all, dude. What the fuck?
Have the rebels figured out you wanted to be caught?
Never crossed their mind.
To be fair, we're operating outside protocol. We should have just blown up their ship.
Would have raised too many questions. For this to work, we need to be subtle.
I understand, Commander.
Why do you keep on uncrouching? I'm not doing that.
Go.
This is Admiral Akbar, calling the Invincible Fleet. By now, you are aware of the beacon directing Orion ships to the Galan system. With this ruse, we will divert the Empire's attention away from Solus. We are amassing the fleet in preparation for our attack on Endor. Join us. We need every available ship to strike...
The rebels still think we don't know about Solus. They have no idea what's waiting for them at Endor.
We need to keep it that way. If the rebels decrypt that transmission before I delete it, everything will fall apart.
Everything.
Slice this.
It's time. We're heading to Solus to meet with the rest of the fleet.
Just got coordinates from the captain.
Why do you keep running? Fuck. See, is that a glitch or what? Sneaky.
There he is!
God damn it. Why does it do that? Well, that's good.
Press the attack!
Eyes wide! We're taking care of you!
There they are!
Bitch.
Data slice.
Please stay fucking crouched. Ooh.
Hey, who's the- can we check on that Imperial transmission again? We're almost out of time.
I got yelled at last time. I'm not going back in there.
Shocker. more than that. Oh my god! Alright. Awesome, man. Appreciate it. Hell yeah.
Shock the area.
I'm shooting the bar. Dang it. Oh, what? Nuh-uh. Here, I'll plug that in quick. I didn't know my battery was low. Thank you. up, dude? Shot. Not proud of that one, but did the job. Look, it's me. Come on, no way. Damn it. Damn it! If I could have gotten that room. Alright, I'm gonna have to take them all out. Fuck.
Enemy located in system control. Do not let her escape! I'm done standing. Die! 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 Die!
fuck am I shooting?
Get him, droid.
Oh, God. Yeah, I heard a good look at Kitty Dead. She's talking. That's kind of funny. Come on, I know you're coming. Fuck that, dude! Come on! This is bullshit.
Enemy located in systems control. Do not let her escape!
Attack! All units
he killed himself.
I think they see me.
Yeah, you think? Yeah, probably. Shocker!
Go for the stun!
Jeepers.
Thank you.
of them. There's just one. What are you talking about? Are you? Are you sure? Oh shit, there's somebody else on the left. Fuck you, dude. God damn it. This is frustrating. Fuck you! Really? God fucking damn it, dude. The fuck is this shit?
Enemy located in systems control. Do not let her escape.
Fuck you.
Thank you.
Oh shit.
Scan the area. Slice that.
Fucking run out of... God damn it, dude! Fuck you. Fuck. Fuck.
Shock him.
Or don't. What? Ever. I'm putting a difficulty back. Everybody? Alright. Oh shit. Open up already. Fucking badass, dude. Some James Bond shit right there.
Agent Hask.
Commander on deck.
At ease.
Mission accomplished, Commander.
And zero casualties. Looks like you're still second in command.
Oh, I'm patient. I can wait.
Agent Miko, those jump calculations were perfect.
Thank you, ma'am. Hope the landing wasn't too rough.
Been through worse. Remember the Jabez incursion?
Still haunts my dreams.
Contact the Admiral.
Yes, Commander. And the message?
The fleet's location is still safe. Today, the Rebellion dies.
Endor.
rescue squad now.
Oh shit. I thought they were my people. My bad.
Slice this.
Oh, really? Okay. Switch weapons. Huh? It's a shitty sniper.
One target, dead ahead. Follow my lead.
Understood, Commander.
I've got eyes on two strike teams. One in the bunker, the other patrolling near the fallen wall.
Going loud!
let's take them out.
Commander, rebel reinforcements inbound.
Weapons free. Neutralize all targets.
Yes, Commander.
Understood.
I thought I was supposed to kill that person.
That's all of them. Regroup and prepare to move out.
Regrouping.
Clear.
Okay. Those can't be all of them. Those rebel commanders must have already moved on.
We should too.
We're near platform 4.
Is there a shuttle there?
No, TIE fighters only.
Even better.
We should move carefully. We don't know how many rebels are out here.
No, we'll deal with them the same as the rest. Today we wipe out that scum once and for all.
Damn. Bye-bye.
Look alive, agents. We can grieve later. Right now, we need to move.
On you, Commander.
We need to reach Platform 4 and secure those TIE fighters. That's our only way back to the Corvus. Agent Miko, scout ahead.
Yes, Commander.
Agent Hask, contact the Eviscerator. I need to speak with the Admiral.
Yes, Commander. Patching you through now.
Admiral, Inferno Squad is evacuating Endor. What's the situation?
Vice Admiral Sloane has ordered a retreat. We're pulling out of the system. Make it to your ship, Commander. Survive. I will send you the rendezvous coordinates.
Yes, sir. We'll contact you when we reach the Corvus.
I don't understand how this happened. The trap was perfect.
Someone made a mistake. High Command overlooked something crucial again.
No. There has to be more to it. The rebels were outnumbered and outgunned.
It's simple. The Emperor underestimated the strength of our enemy, and we pay the price.
Commander, permission to speak freely.
Granted.
I know we're alone, Aiden, but that sounded treasonous.
Look to the sky, Hask. It's not treason if it's the truth.
Heads up, Commander. Rebel patrol headed your way.
Thank you, Agent Miko. We'll take care of them.
Bunker is right here.
I have a visual on the patrol.
Get inside, get what we can. We're taking this moon back.
Rein it in, Agent. You don't... Fire!
Taking them down!
Reload!
Patrol neutralized.
It's what they deserve.
Commander, I put eyes on a rebel ambush. We lost the shuttle and our men are overrun.
Keep scouting, Agent. We'll see what we can do. Thank you.
Oh wait, they're on our side. Is that a big ass spider? Oh, that looks like a huge fucking spider.
Agent Miko, situation report.
Commander, rebels have seized platform 4. It's gonna be a fight to take it back.
Looks like you're ready for it. Troopers, we're gonna take back that platform and evacuate this moon. And then we're gonna make the rebellion pay.
It's supposed to be a moon.
Yes, Commander. We're with you.
For the Empire!
Slice it.
Oh, that just is around me. Okay. Oh, is that my thing? Sweet! Please let me fly this. Please let me fly it.
The Admiral.
Admiral created Inferno so something like this wouldn't happen again.
I know. Hard to believe this is all that's left.
Approaching the Corvus. What's the status on the engines?
Ion injector systems at 60%. I'm diverting shield power to reignite the engine systems.
Commander, fighters inbound.
Bombers too. Defend the Corvus. It has no shield power.
Slow down.
Good shot. Engines are almost ready, Commander.
Picking up more bombers on my scanner.
Those bombers are tearing the Corvus apart.
Just her watching and just talking with each other, I guess. Her name's Olive.
You wish to see me, sir?
Approach.
The it factor.
The Emperor is dead.
So what happens now?
We retaliate, Commander. The Empire will assault the very foundation of the rebels' pathetic belief in themselves. Tell me, Aiden, what is the source of their belief?
Hope.
Correct. This messenger's presence is a great honor, one I choose to share with my daughter.
Oh, really? Is he floating? Oh.
Admiral Versio, operation
still fucking alive.
Is to begin at once. Resistance, rebellion, defiance. These are concepts that cannot be allowed to persist. You are but one of many tools by which these ideas shall be burned away. Heed my messenger. He shall relay you to your target.
Operation Cinder is the last command of our Emperor, and the first step in securing our future. Inferno is crucial to its success.
What's our target, sir?
You are not verified.
That information can wait. For now. Here are our next assignments. They are unusual. But these are unusual times. Go, Commander. Do what you do best.
In preparation for Operation Cinder, we've been ordered to the Fondor shipyards. Agent Hask, you and I will retrieve experimental satellites for the Star Destroyer Dauntless and oversee security for Moff Wraith. Agent Miko, you have the corpus.
Come on. We secure the satellites.
Good work, Agent.
Moff Wraith has informed the Admiral that Operation Cinder could proceed as planned.
Attention, attention. Rebel ships have entered Fondor space.
Uh-oh. What's the plan, Commander?
Keep this Star Destroyer safe. The Rebels can't learn about Operation Cinder.
Fuck yeah.
Move to intercept that enemy Corvette.
On your position. Engage those
rubble
ships. Yes,
Commander.
Corvus is on the move.
Oh, fuck me. Whoops. Yeah, probably shouldn't do that. Damn it.
Yes, sir. Fighters, form up on those rebel transports. Stop them from boarding the Dauntless and I'll take them down.
One down! Versio, I demand you take down those ships!
Working on it.
done.
Ouch. Do I not have like a boost?
Stop those ships!
Oh, that's a boost.
Okay. Engaging enemy transport!
He's taking evasive action. Destroy it before it has a chance to board.
One down.
There are still two more searching the station. Stop them before they find a way to breach my ship.
It's under control, sir. Agent Hass, follow me. Needs to restore power. Let's take out those rebel ion cannons.
Yes, Commander. Then we shall decimate the rebels.
Due respect, sir. Once your systems are online, you should flee the system with the satellites.
Like a coward? Absolutely not. Agent Hask, enemy fighters closing in. Commander! Commander, I picked up a tail! Enemy fighter! Point 17!
On my way, Agent! Give me a clear shot!
I'll lead him inside the station! Commander Versio, he's still on me!
I'm coming! Hold on. Here, dude. Hold on.
You're clear, Agent Hatton.
Thanks for the assist, Commander.
Time to take out those rebel ion cannons.
You are clear, Commander. Get to that hangar.
I'm boarding the enemy ship.
Next
Agent
one.
Hask, join me inside when I give the order. Until then, cover the Dauntless.
Yes, Commander.
What was I supposed to do? Damn it.
I'm boarding the enemy ship. Agent Hask, join me inside when I give the order. Until then, cover the Dauntless.
Yes, Commander.
Fuck. Okay, afterburners, proton torpedo, fires a proton. Attracts a lock target and deals high damage, okay.
I'm boarding the enemy ship. Agent task. Join me inside when I give the order. Until then, cover the Dauntless.
Yes, Commander.
Killing me.
I'm boarding the enemy ship. Agent Hask, join me inside when I give the order. Until then, cover the Dauntless.
Yes, Commander. Left.
Need a slice.
These are all the ones that are unlocked. Oh, can I unlock this? No.
Droid, you're up. The weapons bay.
Copy that. I'm on my way to you now.
Scanning ahead. Droid, overload the cooling cells.
That'll shut down the cannons.
Commander, I'm here.
Oh shit, sorry.
Keep me covered. Once that cooling cell is exposed, I'm going to destroy it. That'll shut down the cannons for good.
Understood. Enemy troopers!
Damn, where'd that come from? Yeah.
Keep me covered.
Damn. Bullshit, come on. Fuck. Too.
themselves. That'll shut down the cannons.
Commander, I'm here.
Keep me covered. Once that cooling cell is exposed, I'm going to destroy it. That'll shut down these cannons for good.
Understood. Enemy troopers!
Again? Oh man. Alright. What's up, dude? Playing some Star Wars. It's pretty cool so far. What are you doing?
Just doing a match siege.
Oh, okay.
Would you be down for some multiplayer and stuff?
On what?
Star Wars.
Fuck yeah. Bitch, you lucky.
Inferno squad! The Dauntless has regained power, but the docking clamps have locked us in place.
How can we help, sir?
Alright, it should be saved.
Keeping me in place.
Sir, my orders are to protect the satellites, not attack an Imperial.
Yeah, I'm probably just gonna leave siege.
Okay.
Cause fuck it. Alright. So you haven't, have you played any of the online modes yet?
No, I've just started the campaign.
Oh man. I hope you're ready.
It saves automatically, right? I can just quit?
It should.
Alright.
Mine always did, but... otherwise there would be like a save button or something.
Yeah.
Okay, so like, one game mode that I have discovered recently,
mm-hmm.
It's the, you know, there's single player, co-op, and then multiplayer.
Okay.
Co-op is joining other people in like you secure the objective, or you defend the objective like 3 or 4 times, and then, but it's all AI. It's waves and waves of fighting. Yeah. It's a really fast way to level up anybody.
Oh, okay.
So, probably start with that just to get into the shooting. Down on the D-pad is your. Like, if you hold it, you go from first person to third person.
Okay.
That's how you. Switching shoulders.
If you tap it, what?
If you tap it, you switch shoulders for third person.
Oh, okay. Yeah.
I just sent you an invite. Alright. And then, like, before you pick one, there's the Assault, Heavy, Officer, and Specialist.
Yeah.
And then see right above that, it says Battle Points.
Yeah. I have 0.
Yeah, it's at 0, obviously. The ones on the right, all the shaded ones, are your, like, special people. Droids.
Oh, that you can buy.
Spaceships. Okay. Yeah. So yeah, like, once you start playing, I usually go heavy for, like, a starter. You can take out as many AIs as you can. We are...
okay.
Yeah, we're good.
Tactics have been modified. Defend the command posts shown on your scanners against all droid attacks.
Shit. Oh, whoa, dude. Okay, I just seen that blade dude over there. It looks like he's come this way, but I don't see him anymore. Oh shit. Fuck, dude.
Thank you.
Fucking Darth Maul. Fucking really? Rocket.
And now Naboo has fallen into the Separatist yoke. We can do better than that, boys.
We got third.
Hell yeah.
There's a double XP.
Do I go to quit?
Yeah, let's do it anyways. Usually it'll keep going.
Oh, okay.
But there's some stuff you should probably know about. The people. You see this? Did you get any skill points?
I don't know.
Like that screen we were just in, other than the leaderboard, there's that other page.
Oh yeah, I had like when you die you can see it.
Yeah. So you go to your collection and anything with like a yellow triangle in the corner.
Yeah.
Is something that you leveled up, and then you hit equip and it'll unlock cards. And those are all your abilities. You can equip up to 3, and then the skill points unlock them and upgrade them.
Okay.
Like, I have a level 16 assault, 23 heavy, 18 officer, and 14 specialist. Alright, you want to sit?
Yeah.
Alright.
How the fuck can some people be like Darth Maul and Vuku and shit like that?
Okay, so 4,000 points. Okay, so your points add up every time, like, you die and stuff.
Yeah.
Like, they're your kills, and you're killing, like people and... Or not people, but, you know, the AI, and then you get points for it. And then next time you spawn, your superheroes or whatever are on the far right.
Yeah.
And...
Oh, I get to be a badass.
Be ready for the sand to get everywhere. As today's competitors take each other down, you can save Starlock Pit.
Okay.
And then, like, if you're blocking circles, you're tied to it.
Okay. Holy fuck, how'd you... Whoa, dude, you can jump. Wow.
Yeah. Keep an eye out for Han Solo.
Yeah. There's one, right there.
I sense them.
Sweet.
Perfect.
Here he is.
Draw them in, nice and easy.
Your weapons betray you.
Surrender.
Your hope has blinded you. No escape.
I'm glad you're enjoying yourselves.
Fear.
Powerful and full of hate.
Wait a second. Let's see if we both want the same dude. I think we'd get kicked for hacking or some shit.
Oh. Oh, fuck.
Yeah, it's pretty good. Doesn't have the same height of a jump, but he's got a Yoda can't block. Luke is pretty good.
Here they are. Holy fuck. Last mass way the fuck out there. I'm scared.
Oh, he's coming for you.
Chat. Oh, I get it. So one person, one group chat, just fill in from the other guy as the heroes. Okay.
Yeah. All right, we'll exit out quick again. This next one's a lot more fun.
In co-op, can't you do like the co-op campaign, or no?
I don't think so. Fuck, I'm already dead. Jesus.
Chosen one, countless victims.
Your doom approaches.
Tossing bodies like rocks.
Your leaders are corrupt.
Oh,
that Jedi is skywalking over the competition.
I got kicked for inactivity.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
Oh, that's shit. You want me to exit out?
If you want to.
Screen.
Alright, cool. Get anybody good?
I got Obi-Wan Kenobi.
Nice. Push is super strong.
Okay.
Leads to hate, and hate leads to fun for the whole family. Self-important grandstanders. On your marks, get set, kill.
Jesus.
Destiny takes a dark turn as the first hero falls.
Fuck, take a hit in the life.
Commanding performance from Aiden Versio.
Why do I get the feeling you're going to be the death of me?
Don't say that, Master.
All right, now, no surprises.
Oh, I just killed myself, didn't I? Ha ha ha. Ah, damn it.
Better this than more gun docks.
Take him down.
These guys are all super low.
You know, what?
Someone who brags of killing
these
Jedi.
Guys all have super high levels.
Oh, goddamn.
No time for pleasantries.
How many arms does Grievous need?
Here we go. Oh no. Far be it from me to step between you and the endless rain of power fire that follows you around.
Count Dooku is on a royal rampage.
You cannot.
The Raging Red is on a Kylo spree.
Damn, I almost had Count Dooku. Alright, you ready for some more co-op now?
Okay.
It's just prefer that way to level up everything, all the double XP is around, because it's so much easier, and then your shit gets so much more powerful with that, I guess. And when it comes to heroes, I definitely prefer the dark side.
Yeah.
Thank you.
assault phase. Attack these command posts.
What's up?
That ship was getting intense.
Oh yeah. Oh fuck, I don't know how to use that thing evidently. Oh, okay. my god. Fucking Yoda on my ass. He's at B, like on the ground.
My master will be most pleased.
Secure the sector before we are out of time.
I cannot understand how you failed to capture Kashyyyk. My attack plan is not to blame. So it must be your subpar programming.